He's a multi-platinum global superstar, selling over 50 million records, and even becoming a reality TV sensation. Introducing your 2019 Seminole Hard Rock Winterfest Boat Parade Grand Marshal, Bret Michaels. From growing up in a small town to making it big as the frontman of Poison, Bret Michaels helped define the 80s rock and roll scene in the Sunset Strip. The band became one of the most enduring icons of its era, releasing numerous chart-topping singles and multi-platinum albums. Bret Michaels also found solo stardom and worked with some of the biggest artists in the industry. But this multi-talented performer also conquered the reality TV world. He was a director, producer, and star, best known for his record-breaking Rock of Love with Bret Michaels that became one of the most successful shows in VH1's history. Bret Michaels is more than just an entertainer. He's created a $100 million media empire, partnering with retail giants like PetSmart while launching his own signature guitar. But his most personal achievement has been raising tens of millions of dollars for charity, ranging from diabetes awareness and research to Wounded Warriors, St. Jude Children's Hospital, and many more. 80s rock superstar, reality TV icon, business-savvy entrepreneur, passionate humanitarian, and your 2019 Seminole Hard Rock Winterfest Boat Parade Grand Marshal, Bret Michaels.